Well, this is an accommodation for asylum seekers with all the challenges this poses on a daily basis, but it is better than many other camps around Greece.
It's very difficult because I can't do anything here. In Syria, I told you I was a teacher, but here I can't do because I have child, so I can't go to outside. My child is 2 years, so it's small. Yeah, I can't take him in school anywhere, so I can't go outside.
والله بدنا ننتظر لأنه ما في بإيدنا حيلة غير هيك يعني بدنا نصبر إجباري.
الرندة والله تشي ما ونوك الحمد لله الرندة.
This bedroom for her and.